apprehended by the koalas. I heard another story about a six-year-old boy who felt so bad for the koalas that he wanted to raise money for them. And I thought that's cool as fuck. How you gonna raise money for a lot of dead koalas? And what he... I just realized how funny what I just said was. What he was gonna do to say, you know, help out the burn up koala, what he was gonna do was he started making little clay koalas and selling them. And I know y'all think this bullshit, but you can Google this story. And the cool part is he's raised over $300,000 selling little fucking clay koalas. Cool as fuck, but then you think about it, if you know anything about pottery, if you build something with clay, you have to put that in the fire to make it a pottery thing. Hilarious to me, there's a six-year-old boy setting koalas on fire to raise money for koalas growing up to set on fire. The circle of life.